confidence has perhaps never been higher for the Wild this season, coming off a 7-1 beatdown of Montreal on Thursday. Saturday night marks the two-year anniversary of the franchise-altering Devan Dubnyk trade, but it's backup Darcy Kuemper who gets the start in this one.
Power play going. It has been terrific. Scored in five straight. See if they can keep that going. Zucker in with a shot here. Save Niemi. Coyne with the rebound. They score! Minnesota's best line strikes early. And it's Mikhail Granlund that puts him on top 1-0. Christian Folan with it for the Wild. Off the glass and out to neutral ice. Coyle tips it for Stahl. Two on one with Parisi. Stahl fires. Scores! Two goals in 3 minutes for Minnesota. And the Wild on top 2-0 in Dallas.
Transition game can really make a difference for your team.
Klingberg ahead through neutral ice. Spets is there for Dallas. Spets's pass intercepted by Zucker. Granlund has it with Dumba jumping up on the play. Dumba fires, scores!
Wild have just labeled three behind Niemi. And I got to tell you, that's a tough start for any goaltender, and Lettinen is going to jump right into the fire.
Suter plays it ahead. Schrader runs under it. Stewart driving the net. Schrader center. Stewart scores! And it's 4-0 Minnesota.
He picks up the puck, settles it down, and then makes a beautiful feed. Boy, this just caught outside area on the toe. Watch it just go by the toe of Lettinen.
Stewart trying to get it to Schrader, who was uncovered in the slot. The pass was tipped away, and the Stars are back on the attack with 10 seconds left. Roussel scores.
Well, Wild pressed, and they were trying to sniff out another goal, but just didn't get back in coverage.
Klingberg ahead for Shore into the Minnesota zone. Shore across, they score. Hudler beats Kuemper. Minnesota awkward getting back into their own zone, and Dallas has cut the lead to 4-2.
Back in their own end.
Ben with a shot, save, Sagan scores, and it's 4-3.
Four unanswered goal for the Wild, three unanswered goals now for the Dallas Stars. This shot just not handled very well by Darcy Kuemper and was not able to get over cleanly on Tyler Sagan's rebound shot.
11 power play assists already on the year. His shot knocked down by Kuemper. Klingberg with it. A long shot, they score!
Klingberg, his ability to get the puck through finally pays off, and this one does get through, but it's one of the more infrequent chances that the Stars have had from the blue line, and it finds a home in the Wild net.
He's chased by Zucker. Granlund takes it away. Granlund from a sharp angle, center, Zucker scores!
Referee signals puck is in the net. I'm sure they'll look at this half a dozen times, but what a centering feed again by the Wild, who go to the net and get paid off from it.
After a video review, the puck did cross the goal line before the net was off its moorey. Rowing on the ice stand, we have a good goal.
Physical battle there between Dumba and Faxa. Sagan to Ben, and he couldn't handle it cleanly. Lindell throws it toward the net. A dangerous moment there in the closing seconds. Sagan to Ben, and the Wild hang on for a 5-4 win in Dallas.
What began as a blowout turns into a nail-biter, but the Wild do hang on for a 5-4 win over the Stars. For the ninth time in franchise history, the Wild score four goals in the first period to match the franchise record. Minnesota has now earned points in 11 straight road games, just one shy of another franchise mark established late in the 2015 season. The Wild wrap up a back-to-back in Chicago on Sunday as they take on the Blackhawks.